What is the best way to get rid of back fat?
Back fat is kind of like stomach fat.
Yeah. It is all fat.
What you mistake for back fat is actually just fat accumulated around the abdomen, also known as love handles, but around the whole of the body.
So how do I get rid of it?
You can reduce abdominal fat in general by avoiding alcohol, controlling blood sugar and minimizing stress. Those things cause the body to store more fat in the middle.
So then it might migrate to my thighs or butt. Replacing back boobs with under thighs is not attractive.
The other solution for back fat is the same way you get rid of all fat.
And how is that?
Watch your caloric intake, work out more and burn it all off.
I thought there would be a specific way to burn off back fat.
Like windmills or lifting weights or some other workout?
Perhaps.
You can lose weight overall by burning more calories than you take in. Muscle definition improves through sit-ups and anything else that works out the midsection.
Is there a way to eliminate back fat that is less work?
Liposuction?
I take it you don't recommend one of those vibrating bad things.
No, not for eliminating body fat or staying on your budget. Have you seen the 1930s workout videos of someone standing in place while a massive band was rubbed around them?
Yes. It looked like the women were cogs in a machine or sprockets against a giant belt.
If that actually worked to eliminate fat on your back and midsection, you'd still see it in action today instead of laughing at it on YouTube.
But there are later and greater versions.
Sure, for someone's profit margin. Not for your appearance.
So I'm down to diet and exercise.
Unless you are calling the cosmetic surgeon, yes.